Bismillah's love for Banaras was the cornerstone of his life, both as an artist and a man. The city shaped and guided his thought, genius, and the plurality of his beliefs, so that Bismillah became the ultimate symbol of secular India. Every evening, Banaras pays homage to the Ganga. It is the spiritual, mystical aspect of this town, whose past still lives in the day-to-day practices of the people. It is the town which Bismillah chose to make his own. Many cities beckoned, but his heart lay in Banaras, where redemption, salvation, and immortality are words that are part of daily life.
तमाम दुनिया में घूमते तो हमें हिंदुस्तान दिखाई देता है और जब हिंदुस्तान में जाते हैं बंबई है कलकत्ता है मद्रास है दिल्ली है तो हमें बनारस दिखाई देता है
टुडे बिस्मिल्ला एंड बनारस आर इनएक्सट्रिकेबली लिंक्ड हिज म्यूजिक लाइक द गंगा ऑल एनकंपसिंग एवर फ्लोइंग And eternal.